back, gamers! Today I'm gonna be doing a Blacklist Edition challenge in Need for Speed Most Wanted. As you can see, the challenge begins with an incredible glitch level 7 and the cops following your trail. And I'll show you how to escape heat level 7 in less than 3 minutes, guys. Yeah, you heard me right, less than 3 minutes. And all we got is some turbo racing. I guess it's the same great turbo from the GTA series and followed by some heavy SUV, guys. Oh, pull over by the SUVs. Cops, leave me, cops, I'm innocent. Literally crushing my vehicle! Don't scratch my vehicle, mute! That was a real close shave. Never give the SUVs a chance to come in. Cruise through the subway. And through the highway. And looks like we're gonna have some backup over here.
Please update supervisor monitoring and requesting
sit-rep. Cooldown with the left turn! It looks like they all got busted over the turn! They have lost visual! Oh no! There's one on my tail! It looks like we have some more backup of SUVs over here! Hit the right turn over here! This is my favorite turn, guys! This turn leads straight to my donut shop, and no one's allowed there. Everyone's eating donuts now. And now let's head straight into the bus stand over there. And all cops are out of sight now. And I guess they have a barometer over there, a roadblock. Just ignore it and go to the first floor over here. First floor of the bus station is my favorite spot. And you can just cool down as long as you want over here. And no level 7 cops are gonna chase you down. You can even lose heavy SUVs, heat level 7 cops, or anyone, even the cross over here. And there you have it, guys. Using the donut and the bus station trick, you can lose any number of cops even over here. And cool down, cool down, cool down. So that's it, guys, and thanks for watching.